Hello children, today we learn the fifth chapter in science. The name of the chapter is Our Clothes. We wear cloth mainly to cover and protect our body. Humans are the only animals to wear cloth. So we are the only animals to wear cloth. If you see around, no other animal will wear cloth. Only humans wear cloth. Why do dogs or cats not wear cloths? Dogs or cats, they don't wear claws because they have thick fur on their skin. The fur which is present on their skin will give them protection. They give them protection against cold. Even they protect their body. What do you think is the most important reason we wear cloth? We wear cloth to cover our body as well as to get protection to our body. After learning this chapter, we'll be able to list the uses of cloths, explain why we wear different cloths in different weather conditions, identify the materials that cloths are made from, explain that the cloths worn by people suit the job they do, explain how we take care of cloths. Why do we wear cloths? We wear cloths mainly to cover and protect our body. To cover as well as to get protection to our body, we wear cloth. Before people learned to make cloth, they used leaves, tree bark, or the skins of animals to cover and protect their body. So before man had learned to make cloth, he or she used to use leaves, tree bark, or skin of animals to cover and protect their body. Slowly, they learn to make cloth using cotton, wool, silk and other fabrics. Then slowly, man learned to make cloth by using cotton, wool, silk and other fabrics. They started wearing different types of cloth. After this, they started wearing cotton, wool, silk and other fabric cloths. We wear cloths that are comfortable and suited to the weather conditions of the place we are in. We always wear cloth based on the weather conditions in the place where we live. In hot places or when the weather is hot, we wear cloths made of cotton. In the hot places or when the weather becomes warm or hot, we wear the cloth made up of cotton. Light cotton cloths let air in. Usually cotton cloths, especially light in color. Why light in color? Because if you wear a dark cotton colored cloths, it will absorb more sun's heat. To avoid that, we wear light cotton cloth. And even cotton cloth will allow the air to enter inside. This helps sweat to evaporate, which helps the body to cool down. Thus, our body will cool down. The sweat present on our body will evaporate because of the air that is entering in through cotton cloth. So thus our body will cool down. Cotton cloths also absorb excess sweat. Even cotton cloth will also absorb excess sweat. Light colored cloths are suited for hot weather as they do not absorb much heat. So light colored cloths are suited for hot weather because they do not absorb much heat. You can see here. Kids wearing cotton cloth, especially on hot day. Cotton cloths are good for summer. So if they ask you why cotton cloths are good for summer, one reason should be it will allow the air to enter inside. So which will evaporate the sweat and our body will cool down. Even cotton cloth will also help in absorbing excess sweat. In cold places or when the weather is cold, people wear cloths made of wool, fur or leather. So especially in cold places or if the weather becomes cold, people wear the cloths made up of wool, fur or leather. Such cloths prevent body heat from escaping and thus keep the body warm. Cloths made up of wool, fur or leather. They will not allow the body heat to escape. Thus, they keep our body warm. That is the reason why we wear wool, fur or leather cloths in winter. Dark colored cloths are suited for cold weather as they absorb heat. Even during cold time, that is winter time, we can wear a dark colored cloth because it will absorb heat and keep our body warm. When it rains, we wear raincoats over our cloth. in the rainy or monsoon season or when it rains, we wear raincoats over our clothes, on our clothes. Raincoats are made up of material that does not absorb water. Raincoats are made up of material which will not absorb water. They prevent our clothes and body from getting wet. Thus, raincoat will prevent our cloth or our body from getting wet. Apart from the weather, cloths also protect us from dust, small injuries and insect bites. Apart from the weather, apart from getting protection from heat or cold, cloths will also protect us from dust, small injuries, even insect bites also. By wearing long-sleeved cloths, we can cover our arms and protect them from the bites of insects, such as mosquitoes. So, by wearing long-sleeved cloth, we can cover our arms and protect our arms from the bite of insects, mainly mosquitoes. In these two pictures, you can see here, wool for a leather cloth keep us warm in winter. You can see kids are actually wearing thick cloth and bright dark colored cloths also. Okay, so these cloths will keep us warm in winter. So these are the cloths made up of wool, fur or leather. Then here you can see kids actually splashing water. They are wearing raincoat. So during rainy season, either we can use umbrella to get protection from the rain or get protection from getting wet also. Then like you can see here, kids actually splashing water. They are actually using raincoat. It will give protection from the rain. Means it will not allow their body or cloth to become wet. Looking back, your mother is knitting a woolen sweater for you. In what kind of weather will you wear it? Okay, your mother is actually knitting a woolen sweater for you. In which weather you will use it? So we'll use in cold weather. Cold weather or in winter, it will keep our body warm.